She's not in a position to get Hamas to accept Israel to exist, which would open up a negotiating partner in the Palestinian side. And the question is, what is the right to do this?